Whenever there's an issue with your home's heating, finding the best solution starts with having the right information at your fingertips. That's why understanding the basics of how your furnace works makes a world of difference. In most heating systems, there are 5 key components: the thermostat, the burners, the blower motor, the heat exchanger, and the home ductwork. Your thermostat measures the temperature of the air in your home. Inside the thermostat, there's a gauge that tells the furnace to turn on or off depending on the temperature you've set. When you raise the temperature setting and the signal from the thermostat is received, fuel is sent to the burners in your furnace and it's ignited. Once all of the furnace burners are lit, they heat up your heat exchanger. A blower then circulates air over the heat exchanger. The air is sucked in through the air returns located throughout the house, pushed over and around the heat exchanger, warmed, and then sent back out through a network of forced air ducts throughout the house referred to as registers. It's important to keep in mind that your furnace works all year round. It heats up your home during the cold months and works with your air conditioner to keep things cool during the summer months. So regularly scheduled maintenance is crucial to helping ensure your home feels comfortable all year round. If you have questions about your furnace or are looking to upgrade your heating equipment, call us today to schedule a consultation with one of our trusted home comfort advisors. Our advisors are dedicated to taking the time to assess your home, discuss your needs, and answer any questions you may have to make sure we find the right solution for you and your family. So remember, for all of your heating needs, call on Reliance.